everyone! New technologies always have pros and cons. For example, the internet made it easier to find information and also spread disinformation. AI also has benefits and challenges. Today, we're talking about AI and ethics. Ethics are principles we use to decide what's right and wrong. Here are some ways AI makes us think about ethics. Consider this. A student uses AI to create art in the style of their favorite artist. Who's the real creator? Does the original artist deserve credit? Is it okay to use their work to train AI without permission? These questions challenge our ideas of creativity and ownership. Now, imagine this. A college uses AI to review scholarship applications trained on past data. Could this unfairly benefit or harm certain groups of students? How might it affect underrepresented students? Who's responsible for ensuring fairness? This makes us think about how AI should be used in fair and equitable ways. Here's one more. A student uses an AI app that creates funny videos from pictures of their face. Later, their face appears in an ad without permission. How can users know how their data will be used? What responsibilities do companies have in protecting user data? AI creates questions about privacy and data sharing. Wow, that's a lot to consider. And these are just a few examples. The main thing to remember right now is that when using AI, it's important to think about how to do so fairly and ethically. We'll talk more about how to do this later. Thanks for watching.